There we go. Okay. With mom having her accident, she's doing physical therapy right now, so her therapy's at 10:30. Takes us 30 minutes-ish to get out there, so it will take... I'll be late, is what I'm getting at. I'm going to be late tomorrow. So I'll be about 30 to an hour late, so we'll start at 1 versus 12 tomorrow, and then go to, like, 4 or 5. So, yeah. I mean, SJ's got to make it super-duper hard, right? Like, she's one of the moderators. It just naturally have to do that. Also, we got to celebrate Bad's birthday. We got Super's in August. Super, hey buddy, how you doing? We got Gabby's birthday. So, we got a lot of birthdays to celebrate. Because I've been away for a while. Did I wait till football was over to stream? No. Probably because here's the thing. I am used to be into football quite a bit. But I'm one of those guys that I'd rather play it than watch it. Also, bouncing on that doesn't really matter. Okay. Trying precision aiming here. Okay, yeah, to be fair, Super, this game got really hard, dude. Like, when people are like, yeah, the game's hard. No, they're not messing around. The game actually is really, really hard. Boxes. Either there's something above there that I'm not seeing, or I did die on the first enemy, but I'm still sticking my guns here. This game's actually pretty damn hard. And need I say more? See? Though it does try to help you out, though, which is kind of nice. It doesn't always feel like it, but... The weird thing is, all you're doing is just going straight. Never played a normal Crash, only played Crash Team Racing. Yeah, I've never played a Crash game before. This is the first one I've ever played. Okay, there's a... Okay, I tried to hop on the side. I think I can do it, but I might be wrong. Wait. That wasn't really there before. I'm gonna tell you right now, Mario Kart, for me and my friends, it just feels like a friend ender. Like, if you want friends, don't play Mario Kart unless you guys really are okay with one another. You're gonna lose your friendship. Okay. Whoa! There we go, okay. I was not wrong in thinking that. Thank God. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Wait. Yep, nope, not gonna bother. Yes! Let's get out of here. I was so close yesterday to beating this level. I did not realize it. How many boxes? Oh, that's actually not bad. I mean, Mario Kart does have a monopoly on, like... Well, Nintendo in general has kind of got a monopoly on the whole, like... party game thing. And that's okay, it's just, they kinda got one. The Great Hall. Oh. Wait. What? hang on. What did... Dr. Neo? Cortex? I mean, yeah, you are right. It does feel... No, you are... Actually, when you think about it, there is some really good comparisons between Monopoly and Mario Kart. You're right, Willow. Yeah. I was thinking, like, as in they have a Monopoly over party games. I mean, we're going after, Neo Cortex. Dr. Neo Cortex. Oh, wow. Ha, ha, ha. There's a joke. I...
Darn you, Crash Bandicoot!
Okay. Thanks. I see. I feel kind of bad because... The... I don't really like this guy. I like his, his buddy. The one that became the massive, colossal, like, mini-hole. Just because, well, it's Brain from Pinky and the Brain, which you can't go wrong. Ah, okay, this is gonna get interesting. That's code for it's gonna get frickin' hard. Next up should be, okay, and then... Until the recalibration here. Okay, come on. That's getting bigger. I don't want bigger. I want something to take his ass out. I would actually say Crash is more... You've seen runners, right? Like, on iOS and Android devices? That's basically what Crash is. It's a runner. Strange thing, I'm just gonna say this. This is the same... Yeah, this is the same team behind Uncharted and The Last of Us, right? It's Naughty Dog that made Crash Bandicoot, right? It's where they go from this to making Uncharted and highly narrative stories. This is still fun, don't get me wrong. I'm actually kind of enjoying this game. It's really hard for me. Game on, buddy. And I was trying to get one to get the other. See, are you seeing Super how the death count's going up? The whole one hit, one kill. Unless you get the Oogie Boogie Mitt. Oh, that actually does kill you if you touch it. Okay. My pirouette is strong enough to knock it back, but not quite. You don't know, dog. And this is why I just got my focus. So we beat this guy, and then I wasn't realizing we were so close to beating the game. We might take a look at Crash 2 and then jump into some more frame. See, I remember seeing him as a mascot for Sony. Quite a while. They don't really have mascots anymore, do they? Calibration gonna be a no? Damn it! It's the head. You just played Warframe 3 hours. I just got my first Prime mod, by the way. I got it from Barrow Key here. Cause I mean I got the hex, so Prime Point Blank. 165% damage. I will take it. Also realizing I don't think I like Trinity Prime. I like Oberon. I don't think I like Trinity. I'm not really a fan of her abilities. Okay. Just gotta do three more times. There. What if the second and third game are easier? I know that sounds weird, but usually like the first game in the series is the hardest! There are Prime mods, yes. You can get them from Barrow here. Try to save his ass for later, but damn it, I got tipped into the shoe. Basically, to get a Prime mod, you got to sell Prime blueprints that give you a new currency called Ducats. And then from there, it takes a little bit of credits, and then when every, like, once a week, Barrow Katir, he's a vendor at one of the relays, he just shows up having really good stuff. And occasionally, he'll have, like, accessories that normally you need platinum. B-A-R-O-T-E-E-R, I think? No, B-A-R-O-K-K. Whoa! Shit! Okay, so when he starts shooting like that, I might want to just go from left to right. But I think it's B-A-R-O-K-I-T-E-E-R. I think. Might be wrong. I also know now that during Tennocon, if there's something you missed for the entire year, he'll have the entire stock that he's ever sold in during that week. Or weekend. So it makes getting a digital ticket for Tennocon really, really valuable. You get like $40 worth of platinum, and then you get access to all his stuff. You still gotta buy it, but yeah. God. Wait, did he shoot two of those? He did, didn't he? Damn it. Where did I get hit at? All right, he's going apeshit. Yes, give me the one more. Also, your castle's on fire. Oh, nope. Okay. Wait, that's it? I guess we beat the game. Okay. Well, it took 210 deaths. That's about it. Cute, though. He getting some. Still a man's, you know, Zeppelin, though. Okay. Alright, we beat it. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a look at the second game, and then we'll jump into some Warframe. I actually kind of like that game. It's, yeah. Also weird that that was the easiest fight. That's, yeah. All right, let me reset this, the death counter down to zero. Let's see, how do I leave? There we go. Yeah. I wasn't really expecting us to be that close to the end of the game. 20 minutes. Actually, 15 if you count my talking. So, yeah. It's a little fast. All right, Crash Bandicoot 2 Cortex Strikes Back. I don't know why I have that accent. I'm sorry. We can reset the tea time, though, so it's great. I don't have to wear a tiara. Well, I probably will again here soon, but... Oh, they're just gonna pick up where they left off, huh? Alright. Surprised he's not dead from that.
Crystals. Of course. No!
What? Crystals, of course. Yes, naturally crystals.
But Dr. Cortex, to reach full power, we need not only your master crystal, but also the remaining 25 slave crystals from the surface. How do you expect to retrieve them when we don't have any earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we'll need to find an enemy.
Crash! Dad! My battery is fried! Make yourself useful, Big Brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Big Brother? Wait, where'd our girlfriend go? Also, for a fraction of a second, I thought that was our daughter. Because she looks like Crash and Tanya, and you know what I'm getting at. You know what I'm getting at. Oh, I did not know the Y button was actually a thing. So far, so good. Haven't died. Not yet, anyway. Like I said, I'm kind of curious. Is this game going to be easier or harder? Or about the same? Because usually, they, at least it feels like PlayStation games, they made them, like, the first game will, like, be difficult and brutally hard. And, like, the second will be a little easier. The third will be really easy. And, like, if they have a fourth, it's super easy.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Crash Bandicoot, welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I'd rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of five doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
And he's just gonna say yes? Alright, I'm gonna get the snow levels out of the way. I'm dealing with the snow area first, because I'm assuming that's gonna hurt the most. What does Nitro mean? Nothing in particular. I mean, it looks great. This game looks fantastic. Okay. Nope. Ice sucks. Ice really sucks. Oh god, it sucks. Nope. Get on the bouncing box. Had to be seals. Damn it. Alright, Nitro? Whoa! Okay, wait. Oh, that's bad. Okay. I didn't find a crystal, by the way. Oh, I'm not done. Okay, never mind. See, my... Okay. First death. In my defense. What the hell? What? How? Oh, okay. It's gotta. Yeah, okay, that's. I'm gonna say it. There's a good chance the game might be harder. Nitro's worse than TNT. Yeah, no, I kinda. Feeling it. See, I couldn't tell if it was Nitro as in this makes you run faster or this makes you go boom harder. I mean, if that's the case, why would I jump? Alright, I'm gonna jump down. Is this death? No, it's not. Okay. Was that life? Bonus levels didn't take out lives. Hang on. Yo, no, that took out a life. They changed it. Okay. I'm assuming if in the racing game, if Nitro was bad, Nitro's gotta be bad here. Huh. How do I... And I can't... And it's too short to hit, unless there's a move that he has that I'm unaware of. Is that on, well, that's not bundled with the Insane Trilogy, right? So, oh, no, oh, no. Floating apples. Completely ruins my immersion right there. What have we got? Man, these levels are much bigger. Okay, there's Crystal. Wait, for the racing game? Really? Man, one of these days, we are gonna have to, play the, PS4 version of, Jak and Daxter. Because we played the Ratchet and Clank one, and that's my favorite, one of my top favorite games on the PlayStation 4 right now. So damn good. All right. Probably shouldn't stick that there, but that's okay.
Well done, Crash. I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world. The crystals are the only means of containing it. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
I mean, he's lying.
Are you there, Crash? Crash! Crash! Are you there, Crash? Are you there, Crash?
He's gotta be lying. Turtle World? Turtle World. Be kind to the boxes to earn a special gem. Okay, by being kind, does that mean skip the boxes, step on the boxes, or punch the boxes? Yeah, I don't know why he's trusting. You know, to be fair though, Crash has had a lot of boxes hit his head. He has hit a lot of things. He may not all be there. I mean, I hate to be rude or anything, but like, you know, he got bumped on the head a few times. Oh, I can't jump on you. Okay. Can I punch you? Actually, wait, I might not be able to punch you, might be able to jump on you? Let's find out. Yep, okay. Next! Hey, buddy! Been a while, how have you been? See you, cheeky little bastard. Oh god! The first thing you did was shame. You wound me, sir! You wound me! It's crystal. Oh. The power of my butt in the palm of my hand. Giggity.
Don't you trust me?
Oh, serious. Okay. Too bad they removed the box beating in this game. They probably felt that it would be too abusive to Crash in a second game. I wonder if they bring it back in the third, though. Been without computer for a while. Or at least a computer that's starting to play games. I was essentially playing Warframe in potato mode, but I got my graphics card back, which is great. Also got a new computer coming in, which is even better. And been prepping for Screamer Stream, dude. Yeah. Oh, wait. You still haven't beaten Final Fantasy 15? No. Ooh, nice. He's back. Cool. Screamer Stream is in October. But I've been preparing for it because with the new computer coming, the stream will always be on live during October. So we're kind of doing a Dan's Gaming thing a little bit. This is a little more intense than the last game. But I also have more lives, which is great. Who sets this up? If this is not the dock anymore that's setting all these traps up, does Crash just have terrible timing? Oh. You could miss it for a day. That should not be right. Clearly. But then again, Stream Elements has been acting funky, to say it mildly. Let me try that again. Also, wait a minute. I don't think... I have 11 lives. No, I didn't lose a life. Okay, that's right. Okay, never mind. We're good. That's the attempts for this. Okay, that makes more sense. But yeah, no, Stream Elements has been... Well, to put it mildly, that's the bot that I use. And it's kind of... Kind of been broken lately. Woo! First bonus level that I've ever gotten all of the freaking... Well, I mean, next, to be fair. Oh, shit. Actually getting the Wumpa. This is weird. This is very weird. Holy shit, no. No. No, don't touch me. Fudge! You know, I was happy for a second because I was like, you know what? Yeah. Nearly only had one life or one death so far, technically. Nope. That's gone. That hope is gone. Alright. Yeah, I feel like that second one is a damn trap! I always fall. But why do we get back up? To fall again. Yes, exactly. Okay. Hop. No. I don't like this level. I thought I would do better because we had just beaten the first game. Like, there'd be some, like, you know, skill that would magically come together. And that would help out. But no, that's a lie. Oh god! Help! Oh shit! Buddy! Get that crystal! There are diamond! And you know what? Get both. It's okay. Can I? If I could just trigger the ball and walk back, I would totally do that. Crash dash. Pull that out of your ass. It's in your butt. Okay. Happy dance. His eyes don't look straight, do they?
three crystals. Not
bad. Bad, eh, buddy?
I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth crystal.
Oh, the fifth crystal. Yeah, we finished the first game. Within 15 minutes, actually. So, you know, the typical. I've been good. We can play some Warframe later today, though. Tomorrow, we're going to be a little bit late because Mom's got PT, physical therapy. So. Oh, Nax, I cheated. I cheated. So you can walk on the road. And, yeah. I didn't realize it. And then chat suggested, hey, just try that. It's like, that doesn't feel right. Bad's like, no, try it. It's like, I don't think that's gonna work. And no, it worked. It worked so well. I'm not too sure, like, if it was a troll or not. You bought Final Fantasy 15, still don't have a PS4? Really? Because reasons? Okay, I mean, dude, you can have reasons. That's okay. To be honest, I'm not too sure if I want to stream it. I'm worried about the gameplay. Okay, you were... Why do you exist as a turtle? You have a saw blade in your back. I mean, I hate to be that guy, but I'm gonna be that guy. That's not natural. So then, next, what do you... Okay, if you don't have a PlayStation 4 yet, what are you gonna do about Kingdom Hearts? Unless you got a buddy you can bum off of. Be like, let me just borrow your console for, like, the next month. Here's the thing, I'm willing to give Final Fantasy 15 another try, it's just... I was a little bit worried early on about the combat, and maybe it just gets better. Oh, I'm going the other way. Well, I mean, bad, the cool thing about the rope scheme is... I kind of think that might have been an intentional thing by the devs. Like, they knew the difficulty of the game, and they're like, you know what, it's fine. We'll just let them do this. If they figure it out, they figure it out. If they don't, they don't. Oh! So you have the money. Okay. So then you're just preparing. That's what that sounds like then. Oh, to get lower. I can see that. So... taught me about a B button. I didn't know I could slide now. Oh, God. It's dangerous. Don't do that. Ah, that's how that works. Okay, so that activates one that's not been activated. Okay. $200 for a PS4 with 3 games? That's a good price. It's actually a really, really good price. So mean it. Gerbils? No, gophers. Wait, press the upper and the button at the... What, this? Ow. Why is that a thing? Why is face planting a thing? Oh, you don't have the Xbox? That's okay. That is so weird that this is a thing. Is that all five? That's all five.
So, you are helping Cortex gather crystals. Yet, you have acquired a gem. Interesting. Well, Crash, know this. As long as you are allied with Cortex, you are my sworn enemy, and I will do anything in my power to stop you. If the world is truly your concern, you must gather the gems, not the crystals. If you obtain all 42 gems, I can use them to focus a laser. Ah, yes, a laser beam that will destroy Cortex and the space station he has created. Until then, I must use my forces to stop you from gathering crystals.
No, I did not play this as a child. It's my first time playing any Crash game, period. Okay, so... hang on. Okay, what? Am I screwing... I feel like I'm screwing up. So I'm gonna slide, jump, go over. Slide, jump, go over. Because if I do it normally, he just... meh. So it breaks boxes with metal. You can dash jump, aka jump faster and higher. Whoa! Okay. What is this? Okay, this is kind of cool. It's slower than it looks. Which is weird. What if I could actually, oh, there's a timer. Why is there a timer? Does that stop the timer? No, it does not. Nope, nope, it does. Okay, whew. Get that, get that, get that. Amy, hey, how you doing? We beat one. I'm taking a look at two before jumping into Warframe. Pressing the dash button. I don't think this is the dash button. Hang on, am I... doing really good up until, like, there was a little ledge, and then there was a ledge. See, I want it to, like, Rogue Galaxy bad. I really did. It's not my jam, sadly. And there we go. Pressing the dash button. Do you... Oh, on the motorized surfboard. Okay. Sorry, I was like... I can do this. And this is gonna be a... This is gonna be one of those spots, isn't it? This is gonna be one of those spots. This is gonna be one of those spots where, like, death and mayhem and pain... Pain.